Gold Rush Rumble, I wasn't medically cleared to be there. 2 weeks ago, Jay Delta and I stepped in the ring at the Deer Park Community Center, and we had an absolute war. There were some casualties to that war. Jay Delta ended up leaving with a fractured jaw while I separated my shoulder and sprained my knee. The doctors wouldn't even let me come to the building. I was told not to show up on Saturday. Jay Delta knows that, and Ricky Reyes knows that. And yet Ricky Reyes goes out to the ring at the Gold Rush Rumble, and he starts talking, and he starts claiming that I don't have the guts to be in the ring with him, claiming that I don't have the guts to face him man to man. September 21st in Centereach, that event is appropriately named Boiling Point. Ricky, you want to run your mouth, that's fine. Since I have won this title, and for the 6 years leading up to it, I have backed down from no challenge. And September 21st is no different. When you and I step into the ring, I will be medically cleared and I will be 100%. And I hope, for your sake, that you are too. Because I'm not going to hold anything back. You think you're better than me? You think you're going to run your mouth and I'm not going to have any rebuttal? September 21st, I'm going to leave you in the middle of the ring and I will still be the Victory Pro Wrestling Champion.